Yeah, he was a, that guy was a bit weirdo. Like, the crazy guy was, I don't know what to make of him. He's dodgy, I reckon. I think he's gonna attack me up.
Where is it? I know you are trying to keep it for yourself, Chizar. You always try to keep it for yourself.
No, come on, come on.
Shut up! Don't lie.
Where are they? I could hear people, but I can't find them. Explodes. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Wow, these things. Okay.
What?
Am I gonna get past her now? Aha.
What?
Another of the smooth skins looking for food? This one wasn't trapped with us. No! Is someone there? Do your work.
Yeah, I got a staff that does like a massive AoE effect and blows up. She's using that with another staff to praise it. But in dead, then she summons stuff. It's awesome. Okay. I love this fire blade, it's the best thing ever. Oh no. One-handed, 30% more damage. What gloves have I got on it? still have my braces on, yeah?
Nope.
The Twilight watches. What do you need to take?
Dragon stuff in it. Yeah.
Until
so if you can catch a souls, when however you catch a souls, I know we use weapons later on. Catch a soul. Sells for like a lot. Stone bed. I give her that stuff, she hits a lot more. She just looks weird now. I have to give her that stuff. won't get all for lucky today. Come on, you can do this. Wow, carrying increased to 40. And I only weighs one. Wow. One. So they're pretty much giving me 39 space for free. Increase fire resistance by 3. What were your old boots? I'll show you the items now. These are my new boots. And my old boots were... these. What, knocked me off the edge then?
What?
Uh-oh. Randomest death of all time. Bye. The other boots, though, they take up 10 weight, where my new ones only take up 1. So I can disenchant my old boots and then whatever. I love pressing F5. Quick save for the win. I shot him back into the flames. Yeah, I did. Can you remember that quest I was doing for the star? I got it from there. Why? I'm also special at the Daedra Hunt. Thanks, Dan. I know how to keep up.